In this video, we'll demonstrate how to set up a paid OpenAI API account. But before we dive in, I'd like to invite you to hit that like button if you're excited to learn how to set up a paid OpenAI API account and share your thoughts in the comments below. Your feedback helps us create better content for you. Let's get started. Go to platform.openai.com and sign in to your OpenAI account. Ensure it's the same account you've used for ChatGPT or other OpenAI products. To upgrade to a paid OpenAI account, you can click on Upgrade on the platform's homepage. Next, click on API Keys to create an OpenAI API key. Check if you have access to the free trial offer of the OpenAI API by clicking on Usage. If you have available credits and the trial isn't expired, you can continue using the API without setting up a paid account. To set up a paid account, click on Billing and then select Setup Paid Account. You'll need to input your payment information, including card details, billing address, tax ID, and then select Setup Payment Method. Once your paid account is set up, you'll receive a confirmation that your subscription has been created successfully. You can now utilize the OpenAI API for your projects. If you're interested in learning more about the costs of using OpenAI API products, check out our tutorial on calculating costs for services like blog posts and social media using the OpenAI and ChatGPT APIs. If you found this tutorial helpful, please consider liking the video and subscribing to Media Magnet Guide for more informative content. Thank you for watching. For further details and tutorials, visit MediaMagnetGuide.com.